But more than that, he was a great father and a great husband and a great guy to hang out with. I didn't know him very well. He came to one of my concerts in Los Angeles, and after the concert we talked and talked and talked. And I found out he loved all sorts of music. He loved music, he loved playing, he loved the Foo Fighters. Tonight, we are honoring his memory. So make a noise, because he would love that. The Foo Fighters are one of the bands that always give 150%. They never give less than that, and nor did Taylor. He was an incredible drummer. He played on my last album, which I was so thrilled about and honored. So tonight is about remembering him, honoring him, and don't ever forget him.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land? Should have stayed on the farm. I should have listened to my old man. You know you can't have me forever. Didn't end up with you. I'm not a present for your friends to open. This boy's too young to be singing. The blues.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Them Crooked Vultures.
Yeah!